Hello friends, welcome to my channel Neha's Dot Art Creations India. Today we will be making these beautiful pop socket, or they are also called as phone grips. I will be making them in three different techniques. One is using transfer sheets, second is with dot art, and third will be using resin art. These pop sockets look very elegant on the phone and are also very handy to use. They also act as a phone stand. So, let's learn how to make such beautiful pop sockets. Let's get started. Here, I have taken a blank black color pop socket and I will be using this golden color transfer me sheet. These sheets come with prints on it and you can transfer them on any medium or on any surface. I have selected a small design but a very royal looking design which can be easily transferred on this pop socket. Cut the sides of the design and keep a very minimal portion just surrounding the design. These sheets come with a transparent film. After removing the transparent film, we need to place the adhesive side or the design side over the surface you want to transfer it on. Press really hard from the center towards the side so that no air gap is left or trapped inside. After pressing really hard, we need to wet or moisten the paper of the transfer sheet. We can do it with the help of a wet sponge or a wet brush. Make sure the entire paper is completely damp with the help of the brush. The paper easily comes off just by pushing it or just pulling it very lightly. And now we see the design has been transferred over our pop socket. Over two such blank pop sockets or phone grips, I have made dot art using Fevicryl acrylic colors. I have made two different designs using very simple dotting techniques. If you want to see how I made this design, do write to me in the comment section below. I will make a separate video on how I made these two dotting art designs. Now that our designs are complete, let's see how we can seal these designs and make them user friendly. I will be sealing them with the help of resin. So let's get started. I have pre-mixed the resin and hardener and now I am applying it very lightly with the help of a popsicle stick over the pop socket. If you want to see how we can mix the resin and hardener and avoid bubbles in them, please follow the link on the top right corner. I have already made a video on this. Make sure you don't overload the pop socket with resin, otherwise it will start dripping from the sides. Just make sure that it covers up till the edge. After placing the resin, sometimes air bubbles get captured within the resin, so you need to torch it. I am using a very simple candle lighter for this small project. I'm just trying to remove any air bubbles that are captured in the resin. Using the same procedure, we will be applying resin over the pop socket with transfer design and then torch it with the help of the candle lighter. While doing such resin art over transfer sheets, just make sure you don't torch it for long, otherwise it could damage the plastic transfer sheet or transfer design. On our next pop socket, I am doing marble art using resin. In resin, you can add pigments. I have added white and pink pigments and then just add very little resin over the pop socket. Pour very little and pour it on different areas such that you get a mixture of pink and white. You can use a straw to blow over the two different pigments or the two different colored resins, and then mix them very lightly. Don't overload the pop socket, otherwise again it will start dripping from the sides. When we are done, we need to leave these resin pop sockets in a dust-free environment or in a dust-free box for 24 hours, and after 24 hours they are ready to touch and we can use them. Aren't they so beautiful? I'm just in love with these designs. They are so small, so cute, and make a perfect pocket-friendly gift for a friend or a loved one. If you like my designs and my videos, please do write to me in the comment section below. If you are new to my channel, please do subscribe and don't forget to hit the bell icon so that you get notified whenever I post a new video. Thank you for watching this video. Take care. Bye for now.